こんにちは、ジャパニーズアモのミサです。 This is day 3! Yeah! 3日目 The words, or more specifically, adjectives that I want you to remember today are 暑い Hot 暑い寒い Cold 寒い涼しい Cool Cool weather 涼しい And暖かい warm 暖かい Do you remember how we say summer? 夏 So you could for example say 夏は暑いです夏は暑いです Summer is hot 夏は暑いですIt rhymes, so if you're a rapper, you can make a song again! Anyway, if you remember the word 暑い, it's also good to remember this word. 蒸し暑い, 蒸し暑い, which means humid. Not just humid, but it has to be hot and humid. As you can tell, 暑い means hot, right? 蒸し暑い, this 蒸し doesn't come from the word 蒸し, which means insect.Different kanji. Mushi comes from the word musu. Musu.
Nikuman wo musu.
But Japanese summer is very humid.
本当に日本の夏が嫌いです。日本の夏は蒸し暑いです。
Alright, next word. 寒い寒い Cold. So, do you remember how we say winter?
冬
冬 So, just like
夏は暑いです
We can say
冬は寒いです冬は寒いです
Winter is cold So these words 暑い and 寒い When people speak informally Especially guys would say
暑い
instead of 暑い And
寒い
instead of 寒い
Achi and sami
sound a bit more masculine and rough and informal. But girls do say this a lot too, you know? It's kind of the same in the West. Maybe a lot of people don't like it when girls swear, but they don't really care when guys swear. It's kind of the same situation. It's also the same in Japan. But girls do say achi and sami.But obviously, you don't want to offend anyone, especially senpai or anyone older than you. So when you're talking to someone older, don't say sami or achi. But when you're with your girlfriend, or boyfriend, or your friends, yeah, that's fine. But it also depends on the personality. You're always polite and, you know, you don't even swear in your own language, then you probably won't say it. So...When you feel 暑い or 寒い, it's not a good thing. You know, you're not comfortable. But these two words, 涼しい and 暖かい, they are always taken positively. So 涼しい is often used during autumn. So when it's not too hot, but not too cold, and you actually like the weather, where it's cool, you'd say 涼しい。涼しい This is only about the weather, the temperature. So you can't use it like cool, you know? This is about the weather. This is a very common word, so you want to remember. So you could, for example, say
今日は涼しいね今日は涼しいね
Alright, the next word.
暖かい暖かい
Whenever I say this word 暖かい, I always think of 北斗の拳 like ah, da 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 da. But...暖かい sounds quite formal. So a lot of time people say 暖かい暖かい informally. Actually tweeted about this hoodie recently and said
このパーカーは暖かいこのパーカーは暖かい
This hoodie is warm. Again, this has to be something positive.So, in English, being warm is not always a good thing. You can say, oh, this is warm, and you don't mean that that's a good thing. Whereas in Japanese, 暖かい is always a good thing. So when you want to say, oh, it's lukewarm and it's just like, ugh, you can say nurui, nurui, especially when you talk about a bath. Kono onsen wa nuru sugiru. Kono onsen wa nuru sugiru. Alright, so I hope you remember these four words, atsui, and also if you can remember mushi atsui, that's good too. Atsui, samui, suzushii, atatakai. Atsui, samui, suzushii, atatakai. Alright, if you found this lesson helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Alright, じゃあまた明日! Bye bye!